Next we go the next part of the chapter, that one is equation reducible to a pair of linear equation in two variables. Okay, question 1, solve the pair of equation 2 by x plus 3 by y is equal to 13, 5 by x minus 4 by y is equal to minus 2. Okay, the question, what is the difference of this here? Here the variables are came in the denominator, correct? The variables are came in the denominator. So here is not possible to do the method directly, okay? Because we use the substitution method and elimination method is the form of a constant, a number into variable form, correct? Here the variable is the by form, it's in the denominator, correct? So first step to convert to make the variable in the denominator as in the form of into form, by form to convert first in the form of into form, clear? So the idea like this, first we write the equation once again, 2 by x plus 3 by y is equal to 13, 5 by x minus 4 by y is equal to minus 2. Okay, then first to be rearrange the equation like this, 2 by x is same as 2 into 1 by x, 2 into 1 by x plus 3 by y is equal to 3 into 1 by y is equal to 13. And the second one, 5 into 1 by x minus 4 into 1 by y is equal to minus 2. Then listen here, if suppose the equation is like this, the equation is like this, 1 by 3x plus 1 by 5y is equal to some number, okay, one number, so 1, suppose this is not a correct, and 1 by 7x minus 1 by 8y is equal to 12, like this. Then how do we write this equation as like this? 2 by x and then 2 into 1 by x and then 1 by 3x, 1 by 3x and then we are going to form like this. We convert it like this to the 1 by 3, there is no change, 1 by 3 into 1 by x. Okay, what, how do we write? 1 by 3 into 1 by x. 1 by 3 is 1 by x, we multiply 1 into 1, 1, 3 into x, 3x. Okay, then we converting like this, not 3 into, 1 by 3 into 1 by x. It is 2 into, the 2 is 2 numerator. 2 numerator 2 into 1 by x. If 3 denominator, 1 by 3 into 1 by x plus 1 by 5 into 1 by y, okay, as like 1 by 7 into 1 by x and minus 1 by 8 into 1 by y. This is the convert it. Clear? The number is came in the denominator, we will write the equations like this. Oh, if the number is came in the numerator, we will write 2 into 1 by x form. Clear? I think you got it this. Correct. So, we continuing. So, we continue. Here, 1 by x. Instead of 1 by x, we use one letter. Okay? We use one letter. Then, we assuming here the value of 1 by x as let u is equal to 1 by x. Choose any of the variable other than x and y, that is better. Okay, use any variable to representing 1 by x. Okay, is better. Don't use the variable as x and y. Then I choose the letter u. U is equal to 1 by x and v is equal to 1 by y. Then I substituted here the value v is equal to 1 by y. Then after, the equation will change like this. Therefore, 2 into 1 by x. What is 1 by x? U. Then 2u plus 3 1 by y. 1 by y is v. Then 3v is equal to 13. That is in equation 1. Then 5u minus 4v is equal to minus 2. But actually in the final we need to get the value of x and y, not u and v. നമുക്ക് അവസാനം കിട്ടേണ്ട വാല്യൂ എന്തിന്റെയാണ്? x ന്റെയും y ന്റെയാണ്. കാരണം നമ്മുടെ question ഉള്ള വേരിയബിൾ അതാണ് x ഉം y ഉം. നമുക്ക് u ന്റെയും v ന്റെയും വാല്യൂ അല്ല അവസാനം കണ്ടുപിടിക്കണം. Finally we need to get the value of x and y. Is clear? Then now we go to the equation 1 and 2. Then as usual, what is next? Yes, we make the coefficients are equal. Here we not get any coefficients are equal of variable u and v. Then use any one of the method, elimination method or substitution method. I following here the elimination method. So I making here the value of the coefficient of u as equal. Coefficient of v as equal. Okay, I making here the coefficient of v as equal. Then first I multiplying equation 1 by 4. Implies what do you get? Then 4 into 2, 8u plus 12v, correct? Then 52, 13 into 4, 52, equation 3. Here, we multiplying equation 2 by 3, correct? Then what do you get? Which implies, what do you get? 5u into 3 means 15u. U minus 12v is equal to minus 6, equation 4. Okay, then next we write the equation 1 and 2 near, then I am writing the equation 3 in the below of this. 8u 12v is equal to 52, equation 3. Then what is next? Now the equation 3 and 4, the coefficient of v is equal, correct? And the sign are different. Then what is next? Then we adding equation 4 and 3. Then 4 plus 3 implies 15u plus 8u. 15u plus 8u is 23u. 23u. This one is 0. Is equal to minus 6 plus 52. Minus 6 plus 52 is 48. Minus 6 plus 52 is 46. Correct? 23u is equal to 46. Therefore, u is equal to 46 divided by 23. What is 46 divided by 23? Yes? 2. Then now we got the value of u. The next, we substitute the value of u in equation 1, 2 or 3. Here I substituting the value of equation u in equation 1. Okay. The next, substitute u is equal to 2 in equation 1. U is equal to 2 in equation 1. Then what is the changes? The equation is 2u plus 3v is equal to 13. Therefore, 2u means 2 into 2 plus 3v is equal to 13. Then 4 plus 3v is equal to 13. 13. 3v is equal to 13 minus 4. What is 13 minus 4? Therefore, v is equal to 9 by 3 is equal to 3. Okay. Then now we got the value of u and v. But actually, what are we needed? We needed value of x and y. Then what is next? Therefore, what that is, u is equal to 1 by x. U is equal to 1 by x means 2 is equal to 1 by x. And what is v? V is 3. Then 3 is equal to 1 by y. And 3 is equal to 1 by y. Okay. Then 2 is equal to 1 by x means we just transpose here the x. What do you get? 2x. 2x is equal to 1 and here 3y is equal to 1. Therefore, x is equal to 1 by 2 and y is equal to 1 by 3. So, what is the value of x? The value of x is equal to 1 by 2 and value of y is equal to 1 by 3. Clear? What are the solution of equation? X is equal to 1 by 2 and y is equal to 1 by 3. Clear? Okay, we go to the next question. The second question is, solve the pair of equations 2 by root x plus 3 by root y is equal to 2. 4 by root x minus 9 by root y is equal to minus 1. Okay, so as usual, how do we start? We write the equation once again. 2 by root x plus 3 by root y is equal to 2. 4 by root x minus 9 by root y is equal to minus 1. Then what is next? We just rearrange the equations, okay? Therefore, 2 into, 2 is numerator, that is why 2 into 1 by root x plus 3 into 1 by root y is equal to 2. 4 into 1 by root x minus 9 into 1 by root y is equal to minus 1. That is done. Sometimes the question asks like this. Okay. One example. Okay. 3x minus 4 by y is equal to 7. 7x minus 8 by y is equal to 1. Suppose. 3x minus 4 by y is equal to 7. 7x minus 8 by y is equal to 1. Okay. Then, how do we write the equations? Here, we just look the first term. The first term, the variable is in the form of multiplication. Is the multiply by one number. And then, if you have the second equation, the term is the variable number multiply the term. Correct? Not in the form of by, division formula, la, multiple formula, na, multiplication formula. Na. So, how to we rewrite the equation? There is no need to change anything in the first term of two equations. Okay? Then we write the equation like this. 3x minus 4 into 1 by y. We change only the where the variable came in the denominator. Where the variable came in the denominator. Evadeyano variable denominator il varunathu avada maatrame nammal ingane maati varunullu matte sadharana form il varunadukku nammal endu cheyyunnilla a1x allengil b2y ingeneulla form il multiply cheythu varuna form il nammal endu illa odu maattum varunnilla adu adhe pole idu 3x minus 4 into 1 by y is equal to 7. 7x minus 8 into 1 by y is equal to 1. So here is need to choose only the letter for 1 by y. If we x choose here, we need to letter now. We need to letter 1 by y. Let u is equal to 1 by x, v is equal to 1 by y. Now we need to question it. That's why we need to do it. We need to x excitement. That's why we need in the formula, the y in the term, so let u is equal to v is equal to 1 by y. Then we keep the x in the same and we substitute 1 by y as v. X is equal to 1 by y. Okay? Here we get the answer of x directly. Okay, but we not get the answer of y directly. For that, we use the equation v is equal to 1 by y. Here we question untangle. We chain the same thing. We get the value of x. X in the value of 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 the value. I think you got it this. Okay, so we come back to the question. What is the question? We rearrange the equation like this. 2 into 1 by root x plus 3 into 1 by root y plus root y is equal to 2 and 4 into 1 by root x minus 9 into 1 by root y is equal to minus 1. So here the both variables are in the form of by, so we choose let u is equal not 1 by x, 1 by root x. V is equal to 1 by root y. Therefore, what is the equation changes? Therefore, 2 into u plus 3 into v is equal to 2. Equation 1. Then second equation, 4 into u minus 3 into v is equal to minus 1. Equation 2. I think here also is better to make the 3v 9. The better to make the coefficient of v as equal, correct? So I make the equation v as equal. For that, I multiplying equation 1 by 3. Equation 1 by 3. Okay, then what will happen there? Therefore, 1 into equation 1 into 3 implies. ഇവിടെ ഞാൻ ഏതിന്റെ കോഫിഷ്യൻ്റ് ആണ് ഈക്വൽ ആക്കുന്നത്? വിയുടെ കോഫിഷ്യൻ്റ്. അതിനെന്ത് ചെയ്യണം? ഒന്നാമത്തെ ഇക്വേഷനെ 3 കൊണ്ട് മൾട്ടിപ്ലൈ ചെയ്യണം. സോ 2u ഇൻറ്റു 3 ഈസ് 6u പ്ലസ് 3v ഇൻറ്റു 3 ഈസ് 9v, ദെൻ 2 ഇൻറ്റു 3 ഈസ് ഈക്വൽ ടു 6. ഇക്വേഷൻ 3. ഹിയർ വി നോട്ട് ചേഞ്ച് എനിത്തിങ് ഇൻ ദി ഇക്വേഷൻ 2 ബിക്കോസ് ഹിയർ already the coefficient of v is 9, so we are writing the same once again. For u, minus 9v is equal to minus 1. Equation 2. So what is next? Here the coefficient of v are equal, v are equal, correct? So the sign are different, then we add in the equation 3 plus 2. So 3 plus 2 implies 4u plus 6u plus 4u is equal to 10u. This one is 0, is equal to 6 plus minus 1. What is 6 plus minus 1? Is equal to 5. Therefore, u is equal to 5 by 10. What is 5 by 10? Is equal to 1 by 2. The next, we substitute the value of u in equation 1, 2 or 3. Okay, here I substituting the value of u in equation 3. Okay, then next substitute, u is equal to 1 by 2 in 3, what we get? 6u, therefore 6 into 1 by 2 plus 9v is equal to 6. Then we know is possible to reduce is 3. Then 3 plus 9v is equal to 6. Therefore 9v is equal to 6 minus 3. Is equal to 3. Therefore, v is equal to 3 by 9 is equal to 1 by 3. Correct? Here also we got the value of u is equal to 1 by 2, value of v is equal to 1 by 3. Okay? So, here is not over. The next, we got the value of u and v, but actually we needed the value of not root x, root y, we need the value of x and y. For that, what is next? What is u? U is 1 by root x, correct? 1 by root x. So, therefore, what is u? U is 1 by 2. 1 by 2 is equal to 1 by root x. The both side of the equality sign is a fraction 4. So, next step is cross multiplication. 1 into root x is root x. 1 into 2 is 2. 1 by 2 is equal to 1 by root x. What is next? We just cross multiply. 1 into root x is root x. 1 into 2 is 2. These are root x, but we need the value of x. For that, we need to remove the radical symbol. We need to remove the radical symbol. The squaring on the both sides. Okay? The root x whole square is equal to, therefore, root x whole square is equal to 2 square. What is root x whole square? That is x is equal to 4. What is x value? X value is 4. Then next one, v is equal to 1 by root 2 y. V means 1 by 3. 1 by 3 is equal to 1 by root 2 y. Here also in the both side is the fraction form. Then just cross multiply. 1 into root 2 y is equal to 3. So For to get the value of y, we grow. Squaring on the both sides, then what is the value of y? Therefore, y is equal to 9. What is the y? Y value is equal to 9. Then here, in the second question, the value of y is equal to 9 and value of x is equal to 4. Okay, the value of x is 4 and value of x is y is 9. I think you got it, this idea. Clear? Next, we are writing our third question. The question is like this. Solve the pair of equations 6x plus 3y is equal to 6xy, 2x plus 4y is equal to 5xy. Okay, here the equations is in the form, the variables in the form of product. What is the difference? But the constant also containing the variables. Here there is no constant, correct? This also is the product of xy with the 6, the constant. Here also is the xy is the product of 5. What is the difference? Here, the right side also multiplying the variables, correct? So, this type of question, we need to rearrange like this. First, we are writing the same, 6x plus 3y is equal to 6xy, 2x plus 4y is equal to 5xy. Okay, so if the question is get like this, then first we take one by one. 6x plus 3y is equal to 6xy, then we just transpose xy the side of 6x plus 3y. Okay, xy angle transpose here, 6x plus 3y in the side like transpose here. But this into j in xy then is become divided by 6x plus 3y by xy is equal to 6. And how do we write the second one? Yes, 2x plus 4y is equal to divided by xy is equal to 5. Okay. നമുക്ക് ചിലപ്പോ ക്വസ്റ്റ്യൻ ഈ ഫോമിൽ തരും, അല്ലെങ്കിൽ ക്വസ്റ്റ്യൻ ഈ ഫോമിൽ തരും. ഓക്കെ, ചിലപ്പോ ക്വസ്റ്റ്യൻ ഈ ഫോമിലായിരിക്കാം, നമ്മളിപ്പോ നമുക്കിപ്പോ തന്ന ഫോമിലായിരിക്കാം, അല്ലെങ്കിൽ ക്വസ്റ്റ്യൻ നമ്മൾ ഉണ്ടാക്കിയ ഫോമിലായിരിക്കാം, ഈ ഫോമിലായിരിക്കാം. ഓക്കെ, ദെൻ വാട്ട് ഇസ് ദ ഡിഫറൻസ്? ഇഫ് ദ ക്വസ്റ്റ്യൻ ഇസ് ഗെറ്റ് ലൈക്ക് ദിസ്, വി നീഡ് ടു കൺവേർട്ട് ഇൻ ദ ഫോം ഓഫ് ദിസ്. ഓക്കെ, ദ ക്വസ്റ്റ്യൻ ഇസ് ഓൾറെഡി ഇൻ ദ ഫോം ഓഫ് ദിസ്, ദെൻ വി നീഡ് ടു സ്റ്റാർട്ട് ഫ്രം ദ നെക്സ്റ്റ് സ്റ്റെപ്പ് ഓൺവേർഡ്സ്. ഓക്കെ, ഇങ്ങനെയാണ് ക്വസ്റ്റ്യൻ നമുക്ക് തന്നിട്ടുള്ളതെങ്കിൽ നമ്മൾ അടുത്ത സ്റ്റെപ്പ് മുതലാണ് സ്റ്റാർട്ട് ചെയ്യേണ്ടത്. അപ്പോൾ ഈ രീതിയിലാണ് ക്വസ്റ്റ്യൻ തന്നിട്ടുള്ളതെങ്കിൽ നമ്മൾ ആദ്യം അതിനെ ഈ ഫോമിൽ കൺവേർട്ട് ചെയ്യണം, ഇപ്പൊ ചെയ്ത പോലെ. ക്ലിയർ? പറഞ്ഞ മനസ്സിലായിട്ടുണ്ടാവും. ദെൻ വാട്ട് ഈസ് നെക്സ്റ്റ്? നെക്സ്റ്റ് വി സ്പ്ലിറ്റ് ദ പ്ലസ്, ദ ഡിവിഷൻ വി സ്പ്ലിറ്റ് ഇൻ ഹൗ ടു. ദർഫോർ 6x ബൈ എക്സ് വൈ plus 3y by xy is equal to 6. And second one, 2x by xy plus 4y by xy is equal to 5. അപ്പോൾ ക്വസ്റ്റ്യൻ തന്നിരിക്കുന്നത് ഈ ഫോമിലാണെങ്കിൽ നമ്മൾ ഇങ്ങനെയാണ് തുടങ്ങുക. ഓക്കെ, ക്വസ്റ്റ്യൻ തന്നത് ഈ ഫോമിലായതുകൊണ്ട് നമ്മൾ ആദ്യം അതിനെ ഇതിലേക്ക് കൺവേർട്ട് ചെയ്തു, എന്നിട്ട് എഴുതി. Clear? The next, the numerator and denominator contain the same variable, so it is possible to cancel. X and X cancel and Y cancel. X, X, Y, Y. So what are remaining? Is remaining, yes, 6 by Y plus 3 by x is equal to 6. 2 by y plus 4 by x is equal to 5. The next, again we rearrange this one. Therefore, 6 into 1 by y plus 3 into 1 by x is equal to 6. Second equation, 2 into 1 by y plus 4 into 1 by x is equal to 6. Then next, we choose the value of 1 by y and 1 by x, okay? Then here, I choosing let u is equal to 1 by y, not 1 by x. I choosing here 1 by y. നിങ്ങൾക്ക് വേണമെങ്കിൽ മാറ്റി കൊടുക്കാം v is equal to 1 by x. So, therefore, what are the changes? 6u plus 3v is equal to 6, equation 1. 2u plus 4v is equal to 5. Correct? Is equal to 5, equation 2. The next, here is possible to make the value coefficient of u as equal by multiplying by 3. Correct? So here we make the coefficient of u as equal because it's very easy to multiply equation 2 by 3. So we changing only equation 2. Equation 2 into 3 implies 2 into u, 6u plus 12v. Is equal to 15, equation 3. Okay, we not make any changes in equation 1, so we are writing that one same. 6u plus 3v is equal to 6, equation 1. Then what is next? Yes, we know what is next. Yes, the coefficient of u as equal and sine is also equal, so we subtract. Correct. 3 minus 1 implies 6u minus 6u, 0. 12v minus 3v is 9v. 15 minus 6, what is 15 minus 6? Yes, that's also 9. Therefore, v is equal to 9 by 9 is equal to 1. What is v? V value is equal to 1. Correct? Then what is next? Next we substituting v is equal to 1 in equation 1, 2 or 3. Okay, then we'll substitute. Here I substituting 1. The next substitute v is equal to 1 in equation 1. So then what is the changes? Equation 1 is 6u plus 3v is equal to 6. Then therefore, 6u plus 3 into 1 is equal to 6. Then 6u plus 3 is equal to 6. Then 6u is equal to, what is 6u? 6u is equal to 6 minus 3. What is 6 minus 3? 6 minus 3 is 3. Therefore, u is equal to 3 by 6 is equal to 1 by 2. Correct? 1 by 2. Then next, we choose the value of v as is equal to 1 by y. Then, u is 1 by y means 1 by 2 is equal to. Therefore, 1 by 2 is equal to 1 by y. Then, cross multiplication, y into 1, y is equal to 1 into 2, 2. Second, what is second? 1 by v is equal to 1 by x. V is equal to 1 by x means 1 is equal to 1 by x. Then we just transpose. Then what do you get? 1 into x is equal to 1. That is, x is equal to 1. Y is equal to 2. So the solution is x 2. Y value is 2 and x value is 1. Okay. I think you got this idea. 1 and y value is 2. Clear?